Okay.
Welcome to Cover Play Program, and today we're going to the sun.
Ooh, what we're gonna do is make a rocket that's just power and power.
Yeah, we're gonna use cheats
and power.
Cheats
and power. What's that? Put that on.
It's just the Norse code.
Not that.
It's the Norse code.
The Norse code.
Which one? Did we have a jet engine? Good one.
What's that?
An engine. That takes fuel.
So a jet engine doesn't take fuel. So why did they have to fill up aeroplanes?
Because aeroplanes take air.
Oh, so they fill it with air?
Yeah, so like...
Oh, okay, that's sick. It has no power.
It's on,
you muted it. Power.
What are you doing?
Woohoo! What's the baffling? It's gonna crash.
See, that's what happens when you don't have enough power.
And we're back. So that was Daniel's idea of a rocket. Where's it gone? It blew up.
Nice.
Give it more power.
What power? You can't.
Give it more power. Yes. We'll put them things on that you can build off of. Wait, it fuel pods. I have no idea what I'm about.
Fuel pod time.
Fuel pod.
No, I'm still up to some of this.
No.
The go well pass. What you? What are you?
Got the fake.
That's our one.
No, yes!
Sticky keys! Jeez, though. The aerodynamicness.
He's flipping out. What is it doing?
Okay.
You will spin me right round, baby, right round.
Oh, something in here.
Is that cheese there?
To be fair, they've been weightless.
To be fair, they've been weightless.
So we can just float away.
Right, check where we are. We need to go to the sun.
Where's the sun?
There.
Yeah, that's not. Okay, that's not far away.
See, I told you, give it more engine power, but no.
Cartman said it as a target.
So set the closest planet as a target.
Aha! I just had it. Moho.
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 Moho. Where is Moho?
Is that my target or is this my target?
It's that purple thing. Power!
In T-minus. 5.
I wonder how long this is going to take. Should we just cut through to it? We're there.
We're in the same orbit, is it?
We've gone past it. We've missed.
The planet's there, you spoon.
Oh, we're going to that planet?
Exactly. So
we need to change his orbit? You're not in the right orbit, that's why.
Will you be silenced?
Will you be silenced, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I thought I had silence. You're going away from the sun. You literally pointed away from the sun.
The sun was before the sun?
That! You just widened your orbit by about a billion years.
Yeah. A billion years, yeah.
Look at that orbit. I don't even know where it ends.
We're gonna slingshot. Swag. Or what if we encounter Duna?
What's Duna?
It's a planet.
Not in our solar system.
Well, not off. Go
for it. Okay, come on. Not hard.
Should we just go to Duna? Not to Duna.
No, why are we have to do- we're going to the sun.
Alright, we'll land on Duna first.
We're gonna miss it.
We're not.
We are.
We're not.
We've missed?
We are.
You can clearly see with me.
We'll hit the fucking orbit. Be quiet. Silence.
All right, you ready? You ready? You ready?
Look,
your screen just, my screen just stopped something. Go on then, where is Duna? I see no Duna. Jump on my screen.
Are we below it?
Is that it there?
Where?
That star there where you mouse is.
What?
Yeah, what's that?
No. This is galaxy below. Oh my god, where is everything?
Where's the sun? There it is. Just fly towards the
Should
sun.
Should we just turn up?
Go.
Yes.
And now, I walk.
Dude! Are we going the right way?
Nice.
Fuck you.
Can't swear on YouTube, Daniel. Swear on YouTube.
Oh, my fault.
Well, you've missed it. You're a speck.
How else am I speck?
Where is it?
The sun is now behind us.
Fly towards the sun.
And turn.
I don't know if it's a hard trip with the sun.
And spit.
Take off frost. Why's it gone? There's a dash of mad there.
Where's the
there. I got a text. Who there? Right.
Well, we have to slow down.
Why?
I'll go screw it out.
Put the best thrust on.
Yeah, I know what I'm doing, you. Screw you, Scott Manley. I guess he needs to change. We're going to count on some.
Scroll down.
Right. Time off.
Whoop. Should we not on this view? I'm not. Are we going backwards?
Yeah. We're going to go around there. And then we'll come down.
We're going to go like that. No one on YouTube could see that, but. Oh, you want some of this? Throttle off. Stop warping!
Damn, I got fast. I was still slowing down.
Are we?
Yeah. Look at the thing.
Yes. Yes, we are.
Right. Power!
So you... Oh, no, we're not.
We're looking very close.
We're gonna go around it again.
That's probably the best place.
Where are we? Oh, there we are.
Could be precise.
Now!
Oh, yes!
Where are you? Damn! We could just fly straight onto it now.
Yeah, and die.
Yeah, that was the whole point.
I'm just gonna send the Kerbal out there.
Just one of them. See you later, boys. Lego!
Gracias. There it is. Can we zoom in?
I wonder how close we can get.
Before burning?
Yeah.
Let's walk.
He's not going away. He's not going straight. You're going away.
What's his orbit?
It don't show us. But we know you're going away from it.
In his throat.
Spin around!
Right, put that one up. So I don't get back to the craft.
Click on it. Stop time warping then.
Oh, yeah.
I'm sorry, but you've just lost the curl and you don't even care.
Switched. What? Oh. Right, we're gonna have to do that all over again now.
Oh, that's long. Just think, they'd be like
dead.
Thousands of years old. Like.
Dead?
Maybe. Is that what? Is that what? No, no. Stop, stop. Yeah, now let one out.
Let one out.
Yep, let the last guy out.
Because NASA's saying let one out.
Yeah.
Boom!
Are you throttling him towards it?
Should be.
Oh, what? No, full time lock.
Just point down, look how close we are.
We're not gonna hit it.
We are?
We're not.
It's 800 low. All we have to do is go down 22,000 feet.
Only. Not gonna take long. We're missing. It looks like we're gonna miss.
Probably not gonna miss.
So I got that!
Yeah, 10. Oh! Oh!
It was on the news. Quote from Man Stab. Why are you gonna do stab me?
Oh my gosh, this takes a lifetime. We're at now 9,000 feet.
You should have done a climb.
It doesn't look so high. How can you be high in space?
Still at altitude. So you're saying that space is flat?
If you went into space, there's no planets, it wouldn't have an altitude.
You wouldn't know it had an altitude, but what?
It would to us, because they're
tiny.
Humans.
And humans.
And
tiny.
Humans.
Do you know what's weird? Like, the tallest guy, like 9 foot tallest, that's not. I was like, in space, that's actually like nothing.
We're actually moving now, boys.
There's still nowhere near as big as light.
Does it need to be?
Yeah. We could outpace the sun.
Right, we're at 1,000 meters in there. I think we should just let it
fall. Wait a minute, isn't that because it says K, isn't that 1,000? Told you.
Look how close we are, we can see dints. Even though there should not be a dint in the sun.
There isn't a dint in the sun, it's just bad.
I know. Shit! Told you.
Right, that's it. 572 meters. You can get
I thought
to the
it was 800 meters.
Wait a minute, we still have the other guy.
Oh shit. How we switched him?
You need to go.
That's not close.
Him. Click him.
Oh yeah.
There's his orbit.
Find him,
there he is.
Hoop this.
Hoop there.
Right, I switched to that again.
This is working. Right click, left clicking. Focus, son.
Hanlin!
You're focusing on the sun still. There he is. There he is. Space bar.
Oh, how did you also guess? I'm glitching.
Back up. Right, where's the sun?
Yeah,
oh,
yeah,
this is not again. Woohoo!
His altitude is dropping.
Is he even going to... He's going away still. For God's sake, Daniel. He's spinning.
This is going to be an epic thumbnail.
What the hell?
Woohoo! He's just going around, isn't he?
We're not even going towards the sun.
Yeah, screw it.
No, we need to go towards the sun.
You know what? To end the episode.
Really? Can we just put a rocket with loads? Can we make a rocket with loads of rockets? Like combined rockets with other rockets.
Wouldn't. I want to fly one of these space bulletins.
Space bulletins.
Planes. How can you fly a bulletin?
Easy. You get a bulletin board. Yeah. Put some rockets on it.
True.
Wait. We need to find an epic one.
What do you fly a flying car? Like... Oh my god.
It's alright. It looks like a fighter jet. I wonder how fast it goes. Put more rockets on.
Well, we stop with the power.
We should make an episode called Put More Rockets On It.
Power! Back the atmosphere, excuse me.
Ain't crashed yet. Yes! Yes! Look at that control!
He turned on sticky feet, didn't he?
Wait a minute. This won't hit terminal.
It will. It does.
Oh, I'm going backwards now. Woohoo! Go up, stop being a peni.
Yeah, you're falling, darling.
Power! Oh no, shit, that's going down. No, save yourself. Look at him, he's loving it. Looks like an evil mastermind, doesn't he? Save yourself!
Not EVA you.
Save yourself!
You're tight.
Where is he?
There.
That's him. There he is.
There it is.
How do I zoom in? Hi. Do something. Fenton. Oh, you're going to die, lad. You're not going to. Oh, there we are. You stopped it.
Press R. No, he's got his death mark. So you can move around now.
He's still falling.
Yeah. You can save him.
How?
Move him. Go up.
I'm trying, he ain't doing nothing.
That's not up though, is it? It's forwards.
What's up? Oh no, look, he's slowing down.
Yeah, till it hits the ground. Oh, let's see.
Nailed it!